Go.
Hi, I'm Lisa Roberson, and my response to the message today was, I thought it was great. I love the idea of being set apart, and it makes me feel really special to know that God set me apart as a special person. And just the idea of being holy for Him, and it's hard for me to understand, but it makes me feel, I don't know, it's exciting to think of that, you know. And I want that for my children, too. I think about that a lot for my children, how we live in this world, but we're not a part of that world. I'm trying to raise my children to know that even though we live in this world, they are different, and I want them to grow up knowing that and having